Hello to everyone. I'm Selman Aslan. I prepared this conference paper with David Artiti, Emre Oral, and Gözde Çelik. The title of the paper is as follows: Effects of apartment buyers' demographic characteristic on the success of the transaction between buyer and developer. The content of the presentation consists of the following topics: introduction, research method, results and discussion, and conclusion. The construction industry is important both for the welfare of the people and the economy of the country. But they are faced by the question, how does one measure the success achieved in the construction projects? It is therefore necessary to look into the construction project from a more detailed perspective. The success of the residential construction project is difficult to predict because residential construction involves complex interaction between many stakeholders and significant risks that may create serious consequences. Many problems that result in disagreement between the parties are caused by the inadequate cooperation, lack of trust, and poor communication. Residential projects consist a large part of the building construction industry. Thousands of residential projects begin every year in Turkey and are expected to be completed within a certain period of the time. For example, around 1,400,000 residential units were sold in 2018, and almost half of these units being newly completed. Most apartment buyers and developers prefer commercially developed projects because they provide flexible payment option for buyers and easy financing for developers, whose cash flow is sustained by the periodic payments made by buyers. Even though some projects start and are completed on the schedule, within budget, and in good quality, it is observed that many apartment buyers face a situation where the purchase apartment unit does not satisfy their basic requirement because of extensive delays, cost overruns, and quality-related problems. And in this paper, the effect of the demographic characteristic of the apartment buyer on the success of the transaction between the buyer and the developer is investigated. The correlation between buyers' demographic characteristic and their perceived success of the transaction are evaluated. The sale of an apartment can take place before construction begins, after construction begins but before construction is finished, or after construction is finished. For this research, a questionnaire was developed for this study that investigates the sale of apartments before the start of construction or during construction. The sample of respondents was composed of apartment buyers in three large metropolitan areas in Turkey. These are Istanbul, Ankara, and Izmir. SPSS 16, SPSS 20, and Microsoft Excel 2020 were used to analyze the data collected. The Kolmogorov-Smirnov significance level and the Cortis-Kevnis coefficients were examined for the compatibility of data to a normal distribution. And last, the Mann-Whitney-U test was used. For this research, 10 hypotheses were developed to test the effect of buyer demographic feature on transaction success. Now you are showing the table about the hypothesis. results and discussion. Firstly, the normality of the data collected was tested. Since the Kolmogorov-Smirnov significance level was less than 0.05 for all data, and since some of the Cortici-Skinner coefficients exit the range, it was considered that the data did not fit the normal distribution. And the surface area of this province, Istanbul, Ankara, and Izmir, and the distribution of the respondent in these three provinces are shown in the table below. You see the Istanbul apartment buyer is the high. The response related to participant demographic characteristics include gender, age, city, education status, occupation, and monthly income are summarized in the table. We can some information in table. For example, male buyers represent the majority of the respondents with 68% of all buyers. And another information about, for example, education. The education level of the participant is generally high, with 61% having a college degree, 38% an associate degree or high school diploma. The other information you can see. This table, you see the information about apartment purchase transaction. For example, the buyer provides information about how an apartment is purchased from a developer, the payment plan, the reason for buying, the success of transaction, related time, cost, quality, theology is summarized table. As can be seen in the table, apartment buyer choose the most suitable form of payment when purchased from a developer. Another information. While 63 of the respondents indicate that the apartment is purchased for residential purpose, 37% state that is the work investment purpose. Here is the other feature about the duration, cost, quality. What's the most important selection? You see the result. And also there is success about the transaction, duration success, cost success, quality success. Some sample group is not homogeneous and some groups are very small. The groups were combined before the Mann-Whitney U-test was used. The table show the new groups. You know, we have the 10 hypotheses, but just only 3 hypotheses were accepted. These are 5, 7, and 9. If we open the hypothesis, one is the reason for buying an apartment has a statistically significant impact on the success of transaction. The most important reason for buyers who buy an apartment for investment purpose behave in a more professional manner in their selection. Indeed, according to Lundberg and Leek, people's choose of housing varies depending on psychological factors. And also, apartment buyer prior experience in buying similar unit has no effect on the success transaction. The other hypothesis is about the transaction success pursued by a buyer who buys an apartment by paying in installment is higher than perception of a buyer who buys by paying cash. The reason for this can be that the buyers who pay in installment follow the progress on the construction site better, and the developer focus more on the buyer satisfaction with the transaction in order to ensure the continuity of the buyer's periodic installment payments. Constitution. In this study, the risks related to buyer characteristics that could affect the success of the transaction were emphasized because it was observed that the buyer's reason for the purchase, the purchase price and form of the payment may have an effect on the success of the transaction. The three hypotheses is important. These are: it was found in the study that buyers who purchased apartment for investment purpose were more satisfied with the transaction than buyers who purchased apartment for residing in them. Another, a significant relationship was found between the contract price and the success of the transaction. The last one is, it was also found that the success of transaction that involved payment by installment is higher. In conclusion, it may be stated that it is to the buyer advantage to pay in the installment and to pick apartments that will be appreciated in the future. The data used in the study was obtained from apartment buyers in Istanbul, Ankara, and Izmir. In future study, it's recommended that all provinces be considered. In addition, the study can be expanded by including new variables such as marital status, number of children, and work status of spouses. Thank you for attention.